This creates a searing white-hot fireball that flashes hotter than the surface of the sun. Gamma rays and neutrons from the breakup of uranium shoot outward as deadly invisible radiation. As the fireball stops expanding, a wall of pressure or blast wave races out at more than 700 miles per hour. What remains is called